To enhance your experience, the church is currently undergoing a major facelift. We do apologize for any inconvenience caused.
Good morning. Welcome to Crystal Ministries International. Here at Crystal, one of our core values are people. We believe that people are more important than paper. This is The Buzz at Crystal.
We are busy with Operation Andrew at Crystal Ministries International. Well, Andrew played a vital role in the life of Peter, his brother. Peter, Jesus Christ called the Rock. Believe it or not, we also have that responsibility to lead somebody to the Lord. Andrew did that with Peter. We can do that with a family member. That's exactly what Operation Andrew is all about, is to pray for your family member and all year long to lead someone to Jesus Christ.
Deciding to tithe can often seem like a difficult choice. House payments, school costs, rising gas prices, medical bills, food and entertainment all compete for the limited funds that we earn. And oftentimes it's much easier to justify these needs than it is to heed the call to give. Truth number one, all our money belongs to God. Psalm 24:1 tells us, "The earth is the Lord's and all it contains, the world and those who dwell in it."
For your convenience, there are four ways to give your tithes. We have offering kiosks at both entrances, debit order forms with a host and hostesses, a swiping facility in the bookshop, or you can EFT your tithe straight into our account by using the banking details on the screen.
The Remarkable Women Book Club is back. Let's meet at Mug and Bean, Clearwater Mall at 9 a.m. March 15. We'll review the book In the Driver's Seat by Brant Pretorius, in line with the Under African Skies Conference 2014. Living your passion inside out.
Won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
If you're a new member or would like to take out membership with Crystal Ministries International, please speak to one of our hosts and hostesses and obtain a membership form. You can meet with Reverend Kyle and Pastor Joan Hendricks on the 12th of March 2014 to make it official. For more information, please contact the number on the screen.
If you know of anyone who is sick or has been hospitalized or in need of prayer, please contact the number next to me, 011-494-1363.
I'm not sure about you, but when I look at everything going on around us, in our cities, in our schools, in our country, in our communities, in our world, it has become increasingly scary. It's kind of like the whole world has blacked out on us. Yet there is good news, yet there is hope, yet not all is lost, there is still light.
Catch us at Crystal Church on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. While you're at it, check out our iPhone app. You can even visit our website at crystalministries.org.za. Thank you and enjoy the rest of the service.
Is your life like this?
This is not my passion.
This is not my passion.
This is not my passion. Crystal Ministries International presents the return of Under African Skies Conference with a two-day morning leadership encounter on the 28th and 29th, featuring Brant Pretorius.
Believe that before you can ask for a hand, you must touch a heart.
Martin Kaskas.
All of us needs to be mentored. Every Joshua needs a Moses in his life.
Dr. Frank Thomas.
Leadership has more to do with the emotional and spiritual maturity of the leader than with the environment in which one is placed to lead.
With exploding evening sessions, 27 to 30 March, that will blow your mind away.
Blow your mind.
Featuring Reverend Claude Alexander.
The Holy Spirit transforms our values and our allegiances. He transforms the direction of our focus and the locus of our security. The Holy Spirit changes both what we count and what we count on. That which we counted as gain, we count as loss. And we say, like the psalmist, whom have I in heaven but thee? And there is none on the earth that I desire beside thee. My flesh and my heart faileth, but God is the strength of my heart and my portion forever.
The Under African Skies Conference 2014, 27 to 30 March, living your passion inside out.